people need their kaidon. And now, that kaidon is you.
Rage, anger, revenge. These are the things that can destroy a warrior.
The fleet needs its true shipmaster. Now, more than ever.
You have lost, human. Do you understand that? The Covenant will always, always be triumphant.
Claim your destiny, Ronan Ikaporam. You will all become gods.
So, Ronan, are you going to kill me like a true warrior, or stomp on me like a pest?
We are to remain in the shadows, and never, never go to the outside world, for that the people out there would not understand. They would ridicule us, consider us as freaks, and I will not allow my sons to be in such danger.
Is this our destiny? To fight like children? That's what they want. That's what they all want. Them, out there, our enemies. They want us to fight. They want us to tear each other apart so that they can claim victory over us. So that they can see us weak and that we can bend to their will. I will not stand by and see such a thing happen. I would rather die on the field of battle than to see my own brothers tear each other to pieces.
Your ignorance has already destroyed one of the sacred rings. It shall not harm another.
I am Ronan Ikaporam, and I want you to send a message to the rest of the Black Bow Clan. We will never be your slaves!